that's doing with its setup.
It's handling the wind conditions nicely.
It makes a lot of noise and it doesn't go particularly fast. And there's a lot of drag on that lower air intake.